Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I will show you how you can remove your recovery email from your Yahoo mail accounts. So to start, click on any browser of your choice. In the address bar, you type yahoo.com. Then you sign in with your email and password. I've already signed in. Then under the profile, click on account info. Then you click on account security. Then you enter your email and password. Type in my password. After typing the password, you click on next. Then you can scroll through to remove the recovery email by clicking on edit under the recovery mail. After clicking a pop-up will pop up for you to remove the email that you want to remove. This is the email that I want to remove. So to remove, you click beside it the pencil icon. Then you click remove from my account to remove the email as your recovery email from your Yahoo mail accounts. Click on remove email. Now the email have been removed. A notification will be sent to your email informing you you have removed the email as your recovery email from your Yahoo mail accounts. Checking on your email inbox. This is my inbox. This is the message, the notification message informing me I've already removed the email from my Yahoo mail account. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. And for more information on how you can remove your email, under the description below, click on link to the post. Then learn more on how you can remove your email as your recovery from your Yahoo mail account. Thank you.